Okay, we're gonna have to cut a circular incision around the PSD's path of impact, and we'll need laser torches. We're gonna have to replace those central support struts.
I'll see if I can tear some out of the old crew quarters.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
Come on, you bloodsucker!
Look at me! I'm not your enemy!
And I'm not your next meal!
Murderer!
Rapist!
Harper! I will not fight you! Even better!
Harper, back off!
No! Harper, you do not mean that!
No, Brandenburg Tor!
You do not mean that!
No, Brandenburg Tor!
Rev!
The way. Remember? The way.
It's okay. It's okay, Harper. It's all over.
I'm good.
Try to calm down.
You try to be calm and your brain is exploding with fire.
There must be something we can do.
Becca, I am all out of options. The only person who can help Harper right now is Harper.
Download. I have to download. I gotta dump this Percy baggage into a file. File it. Forget. A neurochemical file.
Neurochemical file. How would I open that? Where?
Okay, I got the technique right here. Key component is AB gamma. Hey, yeah, pick a purple book of people eater. You getting any of this down?
So this will work.
He says it will.
He's ready.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Hit it, Trance.
Activating transfer.
It's working. I'm reading a massive data transfer.
The machinery is isolating and copying the information that the Percy downloaded into Harper, so we can erase it when we're done.
Trance, what's going on?
It looks like the process is disrupting the electrical patterns in Harper's cerebellum.
Well, then make it stop.
I'm trying.
Come on, Harper. Hang on. Okay, he's stabilizing.
What happened?
We only got a partial impression. Looks like a few hundred gigabytes of information at best.
Is he gonna be all right?
He's stable.
Keep him that way. When he wakes up, leave these things on. I don't want him hurting himself or going after Rev. Becca, let's see what we've got.
Welcome to Harper's Nightmares.
What would a Perseid librarian want with this?
I don't know. But I think I know where to start looking. Harper has always hated the Magog, but he never had a problem with Rev Bem until he received that data.
Huh. Andromeda, search the downloads for images of Magog.
Searching. Records located.
Commonwealth year 9766-1017. This is
Brandenburg Tor. 3 billion dead in less than 5 days.
And beginning of the end for the system's Commonwealth.
Which makes this an eyewitness recording of one of the most important events in recent history.
But there's only one problem. It's worthless. None of these records is unique. Everyone knows what happened on Brandenburg. It's not like there's a vast conspiracy to cover the crimes of the Magog.
Quite true. In fact, most of my people are unrepentant. They look on Brandenburg Tor with pride.
So this may be what's making Harper nuts, but it can't be what Jaeger's looking for.
There's something here. I can feel it.